Today, this dream is a reality, underscoring a changing attitude. Thinking positively and innovating ideas are the reasons behind the successes of Digital Bangladesh, making an overall improvement of the daily lifestyle of the people of Bangladesh. Under her visionary leadership, we have made tremendous progress in infrastructural development, creating significant economic and technological boost. With the establishment of high-tech parks along with mega projects like the Poddar Bridge, LNG Terminal, Matarbari Coal Power, Rupur Nuclear Power Plant, the development is reaching unforeseen heights. Let's not forget that one of the biggest game changers for Bangladesh, the Bangabandhu satellite, is awaiting launch soon. Throughout her tenure as the Prime Minister, a major emphasis has been given on the IT and ITES sector, and as a result, this sector has experienced tremendous growth. Under her guidance, several successful projects have been rolled out through the ICT division, which includes the She Power Project, Sheikh Russell Digital Lab, Learning Earning, Games and Apps. These projects are enabling our youth population to unlock their true potential and become a force to reckon with in the global arena. This has only been possible through the relentless passion, hard work and timely wisdom of the architect of Digital Bangladesh, Mr. Shojib Wajid. Today, with his vision, we are making a remarkable journey in the business process outsourcing, that is, the BPO sector. From only 300 employees in 2009, it has become a 40,000 plus employees industry. The industry has grown throughout the last 9 years to become a $300+ million industry today. Our BPO companies have evolved beyond the basic services and are delivering complex services like government-to-citizen services, medical scribes, finance and accounting outsourcing, IT support, software maintenance and other back-office services both locally and globally. BPO companies have also made remarkable feat in enabling the differently abled people in getting employment and working on merit. They are excelling at their roles and moving up through their professional careers. By developing the young population into a skilled force, thus setting up world-class service standards and expanding in the global market, the government expects the BPO sector to reach $1 billion in revenue by 2021. We are well on our way towards reaching that goal. We welcome you all to step into this window of growth and embrace this great opportunity of building the creative economy.